Please, you must help me, please! Olaf, the one from the prison ship, he attacked me. There was nothing I could do but pray to sweet Lyria to protect me. He was so strong, so intent. I don't care about that brute. All I care about is Cadwallon. I've never seen him rave so. He went in pursuit of Olaf with revenge in his eyes. Foolish, foolish man. He is a bard, not a warrior. Olaf will crack him like a shell. He grabbed his fishing knives and headed north, toward the siren's den. There was no stopping him. Be careful out there.
The Dvergan. The fair Gorta have discovered my presence. They hunt me deep into the evenings, poking their torchlit skulls into every nook and fasting. I cannot tarry here, not for long. It's become apparent that the Dverga were the last civilized race to inhabit Gallows End, if you can call the dwarves civilized. Remnants of their dominion scar the isle from top to bottom, culminating in the great keep of Gravehall in the south. However, I can locate no reference to such a place in the Frostbake Omnibus. Their occupation was provisory at best. Another group come and gone.
The tunnels have been cleared, my liege. You are free to roam Gallows End to your heart's contentment. As far as exploring the island goes, I would recommend bringing on Zephwin Land from Cape Solace as your scout. I think you'll like what I have planned next. A vast library! Just imagine, a monument to the wisdom of the ages, standing there beside the main structure, beckoning the unenlightened. But first, I'll need you to get me 3 bundles of bear hide, 3 bundles of ember wood, and 4 bundles of sailcloth. And that you do. The library is still not finished. Ask me again later. Goodbye.
Death is too good for him. Of all the ways to waste a second chance, wherever he is, I hope he's suffering. Lyria, keep you safe.